Combivis 6 tutorial, Setting Up and Saving an Online Scope. One useful feature of Combivis 6 is a virtual oscilloscope. This function can monitor certain diagnostic parameters of the inverter to create a visual graph showing the operation of the inverter and assist with troubleshooting. To begin, select the Combivis Scope button on the toolbar. Name your scope and click Add. Go to the New Channel tab in the Scope window and select the parameter you would like to scope. Generally, the only parameters that are available to scope are diagnostic ones. For example, output current or DC bus voltage. You can select up to 16 channels per scope, but the first 4 channels work in synchronous mode. It is generally best to limit the channels to 4 in order to obtain the best possible data, as increasing the number of parameters reduces the resolution. Once you have chosen the parameters you would like to scope, you can start the scope recording by right-clicking and choosing Start Scope. This will begin the data collection. To stop the data collection, either right-click and select Stop Scope or select Stop Scope from the toolbar. Once you have finished recording your data, you can choose to scale the channels in each channel setting. Often using the auto scale button can be useful until a certain level of familiarity with the Combivis scope is established. Once you have adjusted your scope to your preference, you can choose to either save it as part of your project or export the scope as either a Combivis scope file or a CSV file. To export the scope file, select the Export Scope Data button from the toolbar and follow the prompts to save the file. The Combivis scope also has 4 independent cursors that can be used to pinpoint information. To display the cursors, right-click on the scope field and select the cursor you would like to use. Generally, it's more helpful to use the 2 vertical cursors to determine the information at a given point in time. For more advanced information on the Combivis scope, see the Combivis 6 user manual.